మూవింగ్ ఆన్ అవార్డ్ ఫర్ ద బెస్ట్ యాక్టర్ క్రిటిక్స్ తెలుగు. మరి ఈ అవార్డుని ఇవ్వడానికి స్టేజ్ మీదకి సాధనంగా ఆహ్వానిస్తున్నాను హరీష్ శంకర్ గారిని అలాంగ్ విత్ వివేక్ కృష్ణనాని ప్రెసిడెంట్ అండ్ సిఇఓ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్మ్స్ డివిజన్ ఇన్ 10 మీడియా. And the award for best actor in a leading role critic Telugu goes to.
So the best actor in leading role critics is none other than the super funny, super witty, super spontaneous, other than Naveen Polshetty for Jati Ratnalu.
బెంగళూరు చెన్నాగిరిదారా నా కన్నడ పెద్దగా రాదు బట్ కొంచెం కొంచెం ట్రై చేస్తాను నా స్వల్ప స్వల్ప కన్నడ గొత్తు కేజీఎఫ్ గొత్తు ఎవర్ సిన్స్ ఐ ల్యాండెడ్ ఇన్ బెంగళూరు ఐ మీన్ కేజీఎఫ్ మూడ్ Somebody asked me, why does it take so long to go from airport to hotel in Bangalore? I'm like, traffic, traffic, traffic. I don't like, I avoid, but traffic likes me. Before I say anything about this award, first of all, last 1 hour, I've been a fan trying to take a selfie with all these people. But because I got nominated in the Best Actor Award, I had to act really cool and dignified. So I just want to take this moment to first, and please join me in applauding this moment. Wherever you are from, Telugu cinema, Kannada cinema, Malayalam cinema, Tamil cinema, South Indian cinema is going places. So please, can we have a huge round of applause for South Indian films? And I see that we are seeing that South Indian films are also being dubbed and releasing in Hindi and doing so well. So I think Vishnu garu next year nunchi Hindi kuda fifth language saima lo add chesedam antunna nenu.
Yay!
What do you say?
That's a great
saima
idea.
Saima plus Bollywood, let's start Simba Awards.
Simba
hamare Simba to hai yahan pe. So thank you so much Saima. Ha emon annara
starting lo
ha
nuvu vijay devarakonda chesina chilpi pallu emon unnaya
ante meer manchi friends an vinnaru
meer manchi friends an vinnaru
ha ala beginning of the career lo
ee madhya maaku padatledu ledu kada padu
ha
no I'll come to that I just wanted to address there's a lot of people waiting as well so I mean I never dreamt I would be holding a best actor award one day. That's a big lie. That's the only dream I've always had all my life. Nenu third class nunchi actor avadamani school lo oka chinna natakam vesanu appudu nunchi naaku ee actor avadamani oka pitch undedi kaani my parents their reality and their situation was so bad that I never had the courage to go and tell my parents, who are every day fighting on how they're going to pay for our school fees, who are every day making hundreds of sacrifices thinking, okay, they have to get a loan for my brother's college. I did not have the courage to go and tell my parents that, you know what, I want to be a cinema hero, I want to be an actor. That's not something we do in middle class families. In middle class families, when we have a dream, we kill it right there. And that's what my parents did. They killed their dreams so they could put food on the table for all of us. And I thought that's what we as the next generation also should do. But somehow, somewhere, when I saw all these people, all these artists that came before me, three of them are sitting here right now. One I call Mr. Sukumar Garu, my Guru Garu. And of course, Bani Garu, Allu Arjun Garu. They made a film called Arya when I was in school. Arya, Arya fans. Arya, yes. So, a cinema choosi nen baitiki vachi amma nanna daggara double lekapothe paraledu aina nen actor avutanu ani fix ayi baitiki vachanu. Ala anta range lo nannu inspire chesina cinema, anta range lo nannu inspire chesina performance. This is what cinema does. It makes you forget your poverty. It makes you forget your reality. You also look at the big screen and think, wow, why can't I be a part of that world? And that's where my dream started to want to be an actor. And today we are in Bangalore. So I want to share with you, Bangalore is when years ago in JP Nagar, Rangashankara Theatre, Rangashankara. Yes, that's where I started as a theater actor. After doing my engineering, I came here and I was in JP Nagar and Arunati ma'am, she started this beautiful place and I used to do backstage at that theater and we did a play there and after 4 months, my father called me and he said, so you want to be an actor? I don't mind if you want to be an actor as long as you can make money. I said, yes, I'm getting paid for my theater play that I'm doing. I went the next day to the performance people and I said, I want my paycheck and they cut me a paycheck of 750 rupees. And I didn't know that there was such less money in theater. So I went and showed that to my father and he was heartbroken. Asala aina aa roju asala 750 rupees entra ninnu NIT lo engineering chadipichi London lo job cheste 750 rupees paycheck teeskoni how do you expect us to support your dreams? So that's where in this very Bangalore my theater journey started. And today after years and years later, I'm standing in front of you holding the Best Actor Award. So the reason I'm sharing this with you is if you have a dream and if you have the love for it, just keep working. Just keep doing it. Just keep enjoying it. There will be a lot of hungry days and sleepless nights. There will be a lot of situations where you have to look for hope in a hopeless situation. It is very hard to look for hope in a hopeless situation is very hard. But if you do it consistently and hardly, someday you'll be sitting with your favorite actors. Someday you'll be sitting with the very people that admired you, that you admired. Someday you will touch Mr. Kamal Haasan's feet and within half an hour you'll get a Best Actor Award. And Ranveer, I have to say, you are one of my. Main kya bolu ab? Bangalore ke damad ho aap. Ab aapko kya bolu yahan pe main? So keep at it, and thank you so much. I have to thank a few people for, because nenu indaka cheppinattu idedo nenu anukoledu kalakanaledu anna story kaadu idi. Eppudo chinna appudu nunchi kalakantane unnanu. Kaani aa kala nijam kaavadaniki chaala mandi dantlo part play chesaru. For dreams to come true, you yourself cannot achieve anything. There is a lot of people that join on this journey. And some of those people I would like to thank. First and foremost is Nag Ashwin and Swapna and Priyanka Dutt, who trusted me and gave me this film, Jati Ratnalu. Because a lot of producers that I used to meet when I was auditioning would tell me the same thing. Yaar, toh actor achha hai. But yaar, paise lagana mushkil hai, because filmmaking is a business. You need to have a certain market, you need to have, and I totally understand, and I hold no ill feelings towards any of those producers, because it is a business. But har business mein, there is a player who has to put some money and take a risk. And these are the people that took that risk on me. So I have to really thank all three of them for giving, not just me, all the people in our film are similar people with similar backgrounds and similar dreams. Everybody in Jati Ratnalu, our director Anudeep, Faria, I don't know the leading lady of the film, I don't know if she's sitting here. We are just a bunch of kids from normal average families with a dream to be working in the same profession, in the same industry that we saw our favorite stars in. And today, thanks to Nagashwin and Priyanka and Swapna and people like that, I have to say, from within the industry, my first cinema agent Sai Cinema Satre, by the way, I have to thank Saima because agent Sai Cinema Satre kuda vallu best actor no nominate chesaru, so they've been constantly encouraging. Agent Sai Cinema Satre appudu maaku release cinema ki release ostundo ledo ani tension padutuna time lo we knew nobody in the industry, and there was one moment when my director called me and said, have you checked the Twitter? I said, what? He said, Allu Arjun garu has tweeted about our film. And I said, what? And we didn't even know him. And he tweeted about our film, and there were so many people from within the film industry who came forward to tweet about our film from the audience. Mark, we had zero marketing budget. I always tell people, Naveen, what is the marketing budget of your film? Ask the audience, because they do the marketing for our films. They are the ones who spread the word of mouth. They are the ones who carry the word of mouth, who tweet about it. So thank you so much, Bani garu. I don't know if I ever got a chance to tell you. Ante ikkada chaala mandi wait chestunnaru, nenu naaku Bani garu meeda na actor avalanna journey story lo cheppundipothe I think it will be all night. So thank you so much, and most importantly I would like to thank the audience, telugu prekshakulandarki, prapancha vyaptanga meer ekkadunna kuda you made this boy's dream come true. Thank you so much. Wherever you guys are, each and every family, prati intlo oka anudeep untadu, prati intlo oka farya untundi, prati intlo oka navin untadu. Maa kalalu meer ela nijam chesaro mee andara kalalu kuda nijam kavalani nenu korukuntunanu. Thank you very much. Thank you Saima Vishnu garu and Brinda garu, thank you so much. This is every year whenever I do a performance they nominate me, and this time I didn't know, but thank you so much for this award. This means a lot.